I have a mission for you. Listen closely. Location: Eastern Asia, island between the North Pacific and the Sea of Japan, just east of the Korean Peninsula. The geographic coordinates are 3600 north, 13800 east.
Yes, Master.
End transmission.
You heard him. Set course for Japan.
Did you see something with Chizaki?
Saw what move Yoru.
Oh my gosh, was that a ninja? And was he spying on us? You saw it, right?
So you think you two saw a ninja?
Maybe.
Yes. Yes, we did.
That's it, you two.
Get out!
I think we should investigate.
Can't we just forget about it?
No, we're going back to check things out.
Wait, can we talk about this? Why are we back at our school?
This is where we last saw the ninja.
You think he would still be here?
Well, maybe. It is a start. I'll search the north half of the school, and you search the south.
Wait, we're going to split up. Come back. You're just going to leave me to get killed by the ninja. Not to mention all the natural dangers. All the active and dormant volcanoes. And let's not forget tsunamis and typhoons. And about 1,500 earthquakes every year. Fine.
Did you find anything?
No. Did you expect two of those?
I don't know. I hope.
I mean, he could be anywhere. The population in Japan is 127,078,679¼. The land here is mostly rugged and mountainous. We can't search everywhere. I have to excuse myself. I am already late for the science and math club. Sorry, I am late.
That's okay. We're just starting anyway.
Oops, dropped it.
Hey! Can I ask you a question?
Okay.
I wanna buy a hot dog, but I don't know how this whole yen thing works.
$1 would be equal to 120 yen. 180 yen equals $1. In today's market, change always depends on conversion rates. And how well their economies are doing.
Hey! I've been having an argument about how big Japan is with my friend Katie! And Santa Claus! He is real! Right.
The coastline for Japan is 29,751 kilometers. Just slightly smaller than the state of California.
And Santa Claus... Hey, who's that?
That's my sister.
Who are these other guys?
Oh, they're these ninjas. Wait, oh no, when did she get here? Maybe I should have thought this through better.
Wow, that was lucky.
Hey, look, it worked.
Let's get out of here.
Thank you for helping us.
No problem.
What were they after? Was it something evil?
We don't know.
By the way, my name is Chishiki.
Mine is Yoru.
I'm Jake.
Katie.
I'm hungry. Do you know a good place to get some fish?
Actually, this is the perfect place. This is Tsukiji Market. The best place in Tokyo for fish because it's the world's largest fish market.
So this is really Tsukiji Market.
Cool. I want to eat a squid. I'll be back.
Wow, you must be really smart.
Well, I am quite skilled in my academic abilities.
I'm back.
Oh yes, did you get your squid?
Yes.
Where is it?
And why do you smell like fish and syringe?
I got squid, but a homeless guy next to the trash can kept yelling, "You dirty murdering fish yeti!" Then he chucked live crabs at my face. It hurt.
Okay. Should we try to capture one of the ninjas?
Worth a try.
Yes, you! You
bastard. Oh no! It's back!
No! Your number was on my guest phone! You idiot! If I catch you, I will destroy you! I will make sure you never walk again! Do you understand me?
Hey! You look just like that ninja!
I know your number, and I know your name! When I catch you,
oh, crap.
I will smack through your head!
Ah!
I will take a hammer and break that stupid thing of yours!
All the girls and the boys and people making noise, just let me hear you shout.
We need to split up. He's gone.
Chrissy? Katie, this is the exchange student, Christy.
Oh, hi, you're...
What are you doing here?
My uncle owns this arena. I'm here to watch. This sport is not that hard to understand. The wrestler that touches the ground, not including their feet, or gets pushed out of the dojo, loses.
What's a dojo?
That's what they call the ring. I love learning about the culture here. Like... It was customary in ancient Japan for women to blacken their teeth with dye, because white teeth were considered ugly. Also, Tokyo has had 24 recorded instances of people either killed or getting serious skull fractures while bowing to each other with the traditional Japanese greeting.
With all those facts, you're starting to sound like Shishagi.
Ah, good one. Who's here frightened?
I told you this is Katie.
No, the one behind you.